listen to us so nicely, Simon. I'm awake. I thought this race was 8:30, so I got up super early so that I could have breakfast and warm up. And then I looked on Swift Power and I wasn't in the 10. And then I asked David, and he said, it's a 9:05, we're not. Which is fair. He also called me Roy.
Already left to decay. You don't know what you're breathing in, what it is I couldn't say. We'll meet in Russian literature for plummet day. Traveling Transpennine, she said she'd wait. More empty buildings for invisible men. No market value to justify the price of the rent. Ignorance isn't bliss, familiarity still ends in contempt. We're gonna need some time, she said she'd wait for me. Are you hopeful or just gullible? Are you hopeful or just gullible? About tomorrow. There's a news blackout, 'cause it just got worse. Status depends on the size of your purse. There it is again, that lock of hair that won't sit still. Our earthly pleasures distract us against our will. Are you hopeful or just gullible? Are you hopeful or just gullible? About tomorrow, I already knew her name. I already knew she won't be saved. We can't be saved. I can't live my life feeling nervous about tomorrow. My life beneath moonlight, please hold me now till my breath runs out. There are many things that I am not, but there's one thing that I can't deny. A double bluff, you fed me lines, the shortest cut, You're searching for a mesh of tones. Surround your eyes. I wish I knew how it came to this. I always said you could rely on me. Now it seems that I was wrong. I want you to stay. I want you to stay with me. 'Cause nothing works round here. I'm losing more than I'll ever have. I'm losing more than I'll ever give. I'm losing more than I'll ever have. I'm losing
more than I'll ever give. Try our best, mate.
Picture me with you. You couldn't do it. Everything I said was true, but I couldn't prove it.
Morning, Phil. Sorry to hear that, mate. No idea how I like to hold them. They are. I think yesterday's, I did those three races in the morning, well, two and a half. And then I did a relatively serious weight session in the afternoon. And I can certainly feel it. I've got no idea what that noise coming from my trainer is. Oh my, it's a full pen. I'm quite far back. There's Piglet, there's David. Morning, Craig. Right. Time for the loo and then ready to go. Feel that's awesome, mate. Warning. You there, David, and can you hear me? Can you hear me stream? Can you just tell me yes if you can hear me talking? David isn't responding, but he might have gone for a wee. Good morning, can you hear me? Excellent, yeah, how you doing, mate?
iPad, how are you this morning?
I'm good. I mean, I'm feeling stiff as anything after yesterday, but up for a go.
Nice one.
Morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are we?
Before we carry on, do you guys mind if this audio is on my stream, or would you rather I turned it off? It's absolutely fine.
No, it's fine.
If you'd rather I turned it off.
It's all good.
I just, it's polite to give a warning, isn't it? But that what you say will be on YouTube. Like I say, if you want to turn it off, just let me know and I will.
I'll probably mute mine anyway in a bit just to stop you hearing my heavy breathing.
Right, good luck, guys.
Just hey, smack get you.
Who's that? Is that Kyle arriving?
Kyle, I got the timing of the race wrong.
You numpty.
What a numpty.
It was a fast start.
Oh, wait a minute.
Just make sure you push up early.
was about to say I haven't had a warm-up, but I have now.
No, I haven't had a warm-up either. All kinds of trouble.
It's easy now.
Yeah, it'll settle in. Until Piglet stretches it, I've got 3k.
God, this is stacked today, isn't it? That's Carter in there as well. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Yeah, quite a few of the BL13 boys.
I'm just saying there was only 10 sign-ups until Burrito started signing up.
Sprinters.
Wherever Kyle goes, everybody follows. Nicky Huggers is in here as well. Very nice.
Who's that?
Nicky Hug. I think it's a next rider, but I think they're doing world.
Oh, wow. Bloody hell. There's a lot of backpedalers as well, actually. Seeing Craig Hurd, Alex Whitmore, several others.
Yeah, I think Phil Gilbanks is in here as well.
Ah, yeah.
Keith Robinson as well.
Nice. Great start. Guess what power up I got? Our token power up, the burrito.
I've got a ghost, but somebody's just dropped a burrito and it's just caused a massive gap. That is unbelievably strong.
Just said that.
Absolute idiots. They just don't know what it does, do they?
Thank you, Pop.
We already knew that anyway, but... this is the Phil fan race, this is.
Oh, man. I'm on the Dragmaster version 4 today. No, I'm not enjoying it.
Have you got no resistance or weird resistance?
Well, I took the Elite off yesterday to... yesterday morning, the sprint practice. I ended up with no resistance whatsoever. So up the couple of climbs, I was spinning out, trying to keep the power up. You know, and that was in top gear.
Jeez.
So I took it off and reset it, and then tried again yesterday. So I thought, I'll take it off in the afternoon and give it a service. Still not touched it for like 10,000 K, so. Get the belt out and stuff, but the belt looked all right. All tension looks okay. Just greased the there's like a worm drive to the resistance. Give that a clean and a grease.
Nice.
So I'll try it out again later, but
yeah.
I just chucked this on to sort of do this race with. Yeah. It's like riding through bloody tar.
I don't envy you.
I tell you what, it's not just a typing race, that's for sure.
Yeah?
Reaching forward to the computer. Not as easy as just chat. Live stream.
And Scott typing whilst they're in a race. I don't know how they do it. My hands are usually too sweaty for a start.
ZRL next season, Ruben Mick, they've announced it, but only like in a comment on Facebook. So on the Facebook group, you can see it.
We're doing 44 kph. But if we was with Coco doing less power, we'd be doing more.
No, Coco's only 40, 41.
Yeah, definitely 40.
I must have ended up getting the wrong times then.
Well, you said that if we got the Lassie band going on up the volcano. Flying up there, mate. 50k an hour.
I wouldn't mind that. I had a complete meltdown on the volcano yesterday and quit.
I don't think I'll ever beat that time that we set up there.
That's the only time the Lucky Band's been any good. Ever. Well, other than me when I was drinking. And Dave and Scott carried me. It worked that way. Worked that way.
Oh dear. Mine's driving.
You love it, don't you, Phil?
It's terrible at this spot, bike. Horrible.
Carl,
what do you have your training
different
for yourself?
80%.
About
75 or 80%.
Yeah, same as me.
But it's probably the same with all trainers. You just can't get no momentum because it unloads the resistance so quick. And before you know it, it's like it's applied the brakes. It's just a nightmare and it kills you.
Yeah.
Stretching.
Well, I'm scared to moan about it because Dave will tell me off.
Stretching a bit, be careful.
What are you on, Dave? 30%?
It's about 20, 25 today.
I might lower it, to be honest. My legs are in a bad way today.
Mine's...
I don't mind to about 50, 60%. See if that makes any difference to the three-point effect, but it doesn't seem to.
It made a massive difference for me up the Epic the other day on Friday. It was brilliant.
Strange, because the higher you have your training difficulty, the easier it is on the flat. Obviously, it's twice as hard on the hills.
Yeah.
Why is it easier on the flat?
Because with no trainer difficulty, it's basically your trainer sets a resistance, whereas in game, the resistance on flat will be partly dictated by the draft and your rolling resistance and stuff. So your trainer picks an arbitrary thing. If you set it to zero, it's arbitrarily whatever resistance. Whereas if you have it on, then the in-game flat resistance might well be lower than that.
There you go. Dr. Soap has spoken.
Thank you.
Morning, Gunnar. Did you manage to clear your snow?
It's a hard breathe when I'm feeling, you know?
Prepare for it to get hard. Move near the front if you need to.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to. That's where all the big hitters are anyway. Get out of the wind.
Easier said than done. I keep easing off a little bit and being punted well back. It's hard for a place.
This might be where we part ways.
You'll be fine, mate.
Well done, boys.
I just can't get forwards. I've been in the red this whole time, and I can't get past 60.
Yeah.
Watt bike, innit?
Yeah, it's the watt bikes.
Thank you.
Some twat has burritoed the descent. Sorry, Ruben, there was absolutely no way a big kick was getting me back on there.
How many times you can't retire straight?
We need Titans Grove twice, once out, once back.
Well done, everyone.
Fucking burrito.
See you later, baby.
some more stretching it here, just make sure you're not on the back. Good luck round two, boys. I'm completely done.
Have fun, boys. I'm going.
Hey, I'm done. I think I'm going to quit the race. I just don't have any legs. I don't need to do any more intensity.
My group's approaching, coming up to the circle now. You can't be asked to carry on and do an easy ride with us.
I think what I need is a day off the bike, really. So. They can't be stopping.
Never give up, mate, never give up.
Yeah, I think I've raced consecutive days since Tuesday. One too many. One too many. Alright, sorry about that scream. Wasn't the long event I promised.
Kyle's little squeaks.
Yeah. It was silly to think I'd be able to do this.
I think I'm going to join this. I can't do this. I can't do this.
We've done so many back-to-back days as a group, it's silly at this point. This is like this is our body. You shouldn't have tried to race today. Ben Pitt had the right idea.
Well, today was just meant to be a slowish endurance, so...
Yeah, well... Yeah, sorry, Pete, I don't know, mate.
Instead of doing 400 watts up fucking hilly con.
Silly, isn't it? Absolutely silly. Well, we got the training benefit, guys. I've done a good hour on the bike, so fine. I'm going to head off and I'm going to sit on the sofa and play the new video game I bought all day. So,
all right, Nick. Thanks a lot, mate.
See you all soon. Cheers for suggesting
it.
Have a good race, everyone.
Cheers.
Thank you. Right, see you, stream.